Querida Apple.
Привет, Apple.
Dear Tim.
尊敬的 Apple 公司.
Hello, Mr. Cook.
Вам пишет киборг из России.
I know you may never read this, but I just wanted to put it out there.
I live in Massachusetts.
I'm a country boy from small town Mississippi.
I'm a two-time Olympian.
Eu sou bailarino.
我是一个盲人跑者.
I'm the father of a nine-year-old.
I am a 99-year-old world traveler.
Every day for the last 2.5 years, I have worn this tiny computer on my wrist.
This is the first time I've worn a watch since my bar mitzvah.
I was a scrawny, sports-hating kid who never really liked being active.
I was coming back from a knee surgery.
While I was never fat, I was the proud owner of a dad bod.
I fell into a deep depression and weighed 250 pounds.
Теперь каждый день я стремлюсь закрыть все кольца активности.
Now I get up at 5 a.m.
If it's 5 minutes to midnight, I'll do push-ups in my bedroom. I'll take the dog out for a really quick walk around the block.
I walk around the house and my family thinks I'm a little crazy.
I dutifully oblige when the Apple Watch reminds me to stand up every hour.
С Apple Watch я становлюсь лучшей версией себя.
I ran my first Spartan race in December and ran a full marathon in February.
Agora eu consigo checar em como meu corpo está respondendo a múltiplos ensaios.
至今, Apple Watch 在我跑步时给了我很多的帮助与支持.
Dear Mr. Cook, our daughter was recently diagnosed with type 1 diabetes.
My car rolled over 3 times and my phone landed far out of my reach. Once I collected my thoughts, I remembered my Apple Watch had the SOS feature.
After being rushed to the emergency room, I was diagnosed with a condition that was causing my liver, kidneys, and heart to start shutting down. The integration of her glucose monitor with the Apple Watch lets us make sure her blood sugars don't go to dangerously low levels.
For 6 minutes, I hung there in my car, talking to a dispatcher until help arrived.
Had I not been wearing my Apple Watch, I never would have sought medical attention, which in turn saved my life. Sincerely, Paul.
Thank you so much for creating something that does not make me feel old.
Thanks for listening. Avi.
Sincerely, Stuart.
祝维华敬上.
All the best, Kara.
Sincerely, Art.
Jill.
Casey.
С благодарностью, Дмитрий.
Muito obrigado, Giovanni.